nanotechnology is the science and technology of a very, very small object. You think about 1/1000th of a diameter of a hair. Very small pieces for DNA, for example. There's also nanotechnologies.
Our nanotechnology is not about this tiny little robot circulating through your bloodstream, but it's more like looking at nature and trying to mimic what nature does.
Nowadays, we want to go faster, stronger, and have more density. To do that, we have to go smaller.
These are the technologies we needed for our social challenges.
So we focus very much on questions that come from companies or societal partners and focus on those to really make an impact in society.
Well, I hope that nanotechnology will be able to cure cancer, for instance, in the future.
One application of nanotechnology is a human heart on a chip. We use human heart cells and to build a device for drug testing.
So the master nanotechnology, applied nanotechnology, is about application of nanotechnology in answering real life questions, basically.
Students from different backgrounds, for example, engineering or science, can choose to study applied nanotechnology.
I chose to study applied nanotechnology because I wanted to apply fundamental research into real applications that could, for instance, in the future, cure diseases.
It's unique in the sense that it's the only applied nanotechnology master in the Netherlands at the moment. And it's unique because most universities that are involved in nanotechnology focus on the fundamental part and not so much on the application part.
Of course, we emphasize strongly the development of soft skills, which include the communication, ethics, and of course, very important for us is entrepreneurship.
You see a number of new companies, startup companies, also they are in the lab itself. So the contact between the people of the spin-off, the students and the staff all mix together, and this is a very nice mixture.
So the area of Twente has a very high concentration of high-tech companies, specifically in microtechnology and nanotechnology.
So that's why I think nanotechnology fits very well in this region, Twente, because, well, we have a region where high-tech systems and materials are top priority, and that's nanotechnology.
This is also why I choose to study applied nanotechnology, because I think it's the future.
Why I personally love nanotechnology is the fact that it is, well, it's new, it's novel, it creates innovation, and it kind of brings together traditional disciplines like physics, chemistry, in order to create new things which actually have impact in society. That's what makes it great.